The broken pieces of the Cessna single engine 182 are still on the pier behind me. It's tough to see it in darkness here. The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating from afar because of COVID concerns. But a 61-year-old woman is dead and two others are hospitalized tonight.
It was just after 3 p.m. when the single-engine Cessna 182 crashed into a concrete pier near Powell's Cove Boulevard and 158th Street in Whitestone. Fire officials say the seaplane may have been trying to land in the pilot's private hangar nearby when, for some reason, it skipped twice on the water and crashed into the gated, closed-off pier of the Beechhurst Beach Club. Jet skiers tried to rescue the passengers.
Units arrived within 4 minutes and found that that plane had mounted the pier. It was broken in pieces. Two of the occupants of the plane were already removed by Good Samaritan jet skier who came to their aid.
The fire commissioner said a female passenger was pronounced dead at the scene. The pilot and a male passenger were rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Neighbors in the Beechhurst section were shaken by what they had witnessed.
I ran down and I went by the cockpit. The three jet skiers that are right there came out, and they had two people out of the cockpit already. Well, both of them were conscious, but really badly hurt, and the lady was really bad inside the plane.
I was the first person to actually see the plane on the beach club on the floor. I got real scared. They didn't know what was going on, and I called the police.
Neighbors told PIX 11 the pilot is a well-known and well-liked neighbor, Joe Appadizano, who lives just a few blocks away and keeps his seaplane in a hangar behind his house on the water.
He's had a seaplane for at least 15 years. He flies it often. Many times I see it, I can hear him taking off, so he's experienced.
The mortgage is the same.
The pilot, Appadizano, owns Il Bacco, an Italian restaurant on Northern Boulevard in Little Neck. He had been leading the charge to get indoor dining back to New York City. Longtime customers are sending prayers.
I wish Joe the best. I'm so sorry to hear about the death of that other passenger.
Quick, speedy recovery to Joe and his family. We're thinking of you, hoping you're pulling through, and hope to see you soon. Love you, Joe.
And again, officials still at this point don't know what was the cause of that crash with such an experienced pilot. We are live here in Whitestone, Queens. McGee Hickey, PIX 11 News.